esperando usted para votar?
30 años.
Hoy día es 25 de octubre de 2020, y ya que vamos con todas estas ganas a votar, estas mismas ganas necesitamos que nos apoyen todas las organizaciones para la libertad de todos los presos políticos de la revuelta. Y hay que más de 2.500 jóvenes estudiantes privados de libertad. Yo soy mamá de Jesús Centeno, preso político, ya lleva 11 meses privado de libertad.
Pani poseł Scheuring-Wielgus, zwracam pani uwagę.
Ustęp trzeci regulaminu Sejmu, przywołuję panią do porządku.
Panie.
Ne parliamo noi, non contro di noi, e di mia famiglia! Abbiamo le famiglie!
Three days from now, and a great red wave is forming. As sure as you're there, as sure as we're here together, that wave is forming, and they see it. They see it on all sides, and there's not a thing they can do about it.
From the International Organization for Migration, which says it is deeply saddened by the drowning of at least 140 people off the coast of Senegal. This is the deadliest shipwreck recorded in 2020. Local community members told IOM that the vessel carrying around 200 migrants left Embour, a coastal town in western Senegal, last Saturday and was trying to reach the Canary Islands. The boat caught fire a few hours after departure and capsized near Saint-Louis on the northwest coast of Senegal. 59 people were rescued. The body of 20 others were found, while 120 are presumed dead.
Libertad, 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 libertad.